When we became a change-making school, I thought this was my time. I was able to go to the Gambia all through the help of St. Thomas. When I firsthand saw a mother pass away, when I firsthand saw a baby pass away, not just one, but three, all I could do was cry. I can still see that every day. I still see that baby's face. That was a result of something that could have been prevented.
I am so proud of Fatoumata. We all see what she's doing at St. Thomas.
Biology of Global Health is a mixture of all our natural sciences along with public health.
So what do we have?
I have that background of biology and how life works, but I also have tangible skills to implement changes within our community through public health.
Thinking about global health really allows students to start thinking about all the different things that are changing, that are creating challenges for people. How can biology be part of the solution to those problems?
My nonprofit organization is called From Mother to You. It's providing a book that educates women on maternal health. This Take Action card is showing a baby who's having trouble breathing after birth, and it shows step by step what the mother can do to save the baby's life.
She can be a bridge between cultures, between countries, between locations, and that bridging, I think, is going to be a fundamental step in terms of reducing inequities.
I hope that my organization can be the one to bring that happiness back by empowering the mothers themselves.
Fatoumata have this dream to help women. St. Thomas helped Fatoumata that dream to come true.